This is my stone and steel striker. It's just a piece of scrap deer antler with a groove ground in it and a small piece of a Nicholson file epoxied in. Works fantastic, gives you a nice grip. Both pieces were basically useless until I put them together to make something nice with a little lanyard on it. You can make the things you need, guys.